Yep, bitch slapped this building to death. Come on, you can do it, hey. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Founder's Fortune. I'm Neodynamite, and today I'll be making cocaine out of crystals, because this is what this game is about. We actually played already this one. Back then, I thought this game is about managing your colony. I was misguided, I was misled. It's all about making drugs. And oh boy, man. We're gonna be making tons of drugs this time. For those of you who are still wondering, the game is now available on Steam, so you can get this indie goodness along with your daily dose of Steam in one go. So go over there and sniff this all in, boy, because you can either buy the game or add it to your wishlist to wait till it's gonna actually get into future development. Keep in mind that this is the alpha version of the game. So, without further ado, let's roll ourselves a new colony, because this guy is so high that he forgot to get his fingers out. That's not normal. So first things first, we have to actually pick ourselves some colonists to start with. And I think this one is actually quite good. He's dumb, he's a killer, and he's allergic to potatoes. What's the joke on this? Well, the very first plant that you can make in the game, the very first plant that your colony will survive on are potatoes. So this is gonna be a bloody ass disaster. And this guy is a killer and has insomnia. Okay, she has trouble sleeping, probably from all the people she already killed. And she's a doctor. Great! Gentlemen, welcome to our soon-to-be drug cartel headquarters. We will turn this entire island into one gigantic cocaine factory. After we're gonna deal with the natives, actually, that is. Question is, whoa, this island is... Holy shit, this island is huge! Wow! Okay. I think the developer was sniffing that said cocaine, because this fucking island is huge! Alright, and actually, we have a very good spot to start the colony. This is gonna be the perfect place to set up the docks and to secure the islands from the northern attack. Glorious. Really, really glorious. Alright, so, you two! I hope you know how to bank each other, because we have to develop. And we need more people. Another cool thing about this game is that the controls are a bit of like in The Sims. So if you have played The Sims and you always wanted to make your very own cartel of cocaine, now you can. I mean, back in The Sims, the only thing you can do is basically slavery. Putting like this one little troll inside of your basement that the only thing he does is just painting all day and more painting and then even more painting. So now, let's actually develop this thing into something more useful. But first things first, we need to establish one simple thing. Who actually will be the ruler of this island? Because, you know, we can't have two people ruling it. No. We need to put the hierarchy over here. So, which one of you idiots is actually stronger? Which one will actually lead the colony? Yeah, you can attack one another. Want to solve some issues, you know? You have problems with one another? Nope. No problem. You can just smack the shit out of you. Oh, and now we're unhappy. You should be happy. You're smacking each other in the face. You can solve all of your issues in this simple matter. This is how life should be. You have a problem with your friend? Just kick his ass. And of course, after that, don't forget to hook one another. Hey, he's trying to hook. What the heck? I don't think there's gonna be any hugging today. Oh well. There can only be one. Mommy loves only one of us, Verona. And of course, the person that managed to survive is the only person allergic to potatoes. And now he's happy. Because he killed someone. I've killed someone and I'm happy. Great. That just has to work. Alright, this is like, you turn it into a bloody cloud. Also, really, really smooth butt cheeks, man. Honestly, like the best butt cheeks I have served in a very long time. In the meantime, let's actually see what type of resources we have over here. So we have rough food, cooked food, wood, stone, iron, healing plants. I would say this is cocaine. Needles and drugs probably in syringes. Some more drugs. Cotton, crystals, scrolls, probably to write the bills on. Coins, most important thing in an entire drug cartel community, and beer. You know, because the thing is, if you really, really want to, you can also export alcohol. And yes, I'll be sleeping next to a dead body. Just to remind, who is the Who is the true leader in this colony? Migrants have arrived. Oh, you guys are not aware what you're getting yourself into, aren't ya? Ooh! Right, there's actually somebody out. And the first thing this person does after he leaves the ship is he takes a nap. Okay. Reject, accept. Don't kill him yet, alright? I think we have established who's the actual leader over here. Okay, so Tobias, what you good at? Okay. Wait, what? Who are you? Oh, he wants to defeat the Tiki Goblin. Well, oh, you're a killer. Oh my god. This is gonna be just perfect. Because now I have built myself a research center and I need to actually like worry about making some food, since, you know, we have a, like a little bit of a problem. We can't exactly eat trees or crystals. Yeah, farming. Okay, so this will unlock tomatoes and potatoes. Well, I think it's actually quite obvious what exactly we're gonna farm. So, yeah, and you're gonna become a scholar, get into work, and find out how to farm, right? Oh, now we actually get like a really cool roof over the house. How nice. Yo, dude. Seriously, stop punching the dead corpse. Ah, wonderful. A new worker has arrived. So, what you good at? Let's see. You're optimistic and you're allergic to potatoes. I have bad news for you, boy. Ah, wonderful. Potatoes, I mean, farming has been unlocked. So, let's get ourselves some actual fortifications. I get myself a palisade. Hey, nah, okay, by mistake, I almost built that thing. This game have actually developed since the last time I have played it. Holy shit, man. This is glorious. The game has outsmarted me. I can't plant potatoes in spring, apparently. So fuck you, game. I will go along for now and actually plant some tomatoes only so that my people won't starve to death. But as soon as I will be able to, I'm gonna have potatoes for days. Potatoes for the... I need to build this thing in a wall. What? X fucking excuse me. I can't... Oh. So I need to build first the wall and only then I can build the actual door? That's just... Oh no! Somebody have found an island! Kill him quickly, Gutner! Prove your loyalty to the... Prove your loyalty to a criminal organization! Kill this guy! He is not allowed to leave the island alive! He will send the news to the competition where the island is located. Also, I want his ship. His ship looks really cool. He's a bloody traitor! He arrives at the island and is like, oh shit, now I'm gonna fucking die. I knew I was not supposed to take this contract, but no. My wife wanted to have a new purse. And this is how my life is about to end. I'm about to get bitch slapped to death. Ow. Oh, glorious. The Tiki Goblins are attacking. Good. I won't have to look for them then. Where are you? Where are you? Which one is attacking? Ah, this idiot is attacking. Only one? I have another village somewhere over here. Don't see any movement in that village. So yeah, I'm about to get attacked by a single guy. Okay. Right. This means war. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Kill. Yo guys, wake up. It's combat mode time. Kill him. Kill him for trespassing our territory. He cannot find out about the cocaine. The tomatoes are too important, along with the potatoes. Is he destroying my fucking building right now? Oh no, it's just the... Oh. I can actually do something like this. I thought he's damaging my structure. Yeah, wish fulfilled. Okay, but... bonus options. Go over here and wreck... What? Goblin is using that. I don't fucking care that he's using that. That's the fucking point. I want this thing to be destroyed. Now! Oh, give me your war faces, boys. Yep. Glorious war faces. This guy's like, oh yeah. War. Yep. This guy's, oh yeah. Those guys are like, what in the fuck? Seriously? Hey, what you... Oh shit, there's a lot of them. I think that attacking them head on was a bit of a mistake. A little tiny bit. Hey, one of mine is unconscious. What the fuck? Uh-oh, this guy is actually like, quite dangerous, what the fuck? Hey! Yep. Okay, kill him, yeah. You, Gutner, destroy this hut. Yep. What in the hell is going on over here? Yep, bitch slapped this building to death. Come on, you can do it. Hey.
Yep.
You call this thing destroying? Get back there and wreck that shit. You can actually destroy the Tiki village. You will now think twice before you're gonna... Oh, fuck. There's a lot of them. Okay, we need to get some weapons, boy. You really need to... Oh, come on. Another one spawned. This is gonna take a while. Son of a... Why is there so many of them spawning? Okay, boys. I think this is the perfect moment to actually fall back. Also, he's really healthy. Okay. You go carry to bed. Tobias, what the fuck are you doing? Kill this guy. And then I want you to fall back. Come on. Faster, dude! We need to get the hell out of here, now! The trader is leaving. I don't think so, dude. The only way you're gonna leave this island... is in a body bag. Colonist has an allergic reaction. I wonder why! which one of you? Serious pain? No? But dream? Which one of you has an allergic reaction? Come on, guys! Well, at least you're happy because you eat cooked food. Oh, there it is. Wait, what? You are losing health. Pathetic. We don't have place for weakers in our colony. What the fuck? Why did my colonist die? Anita, do you have to do something with this? Oh, I promise that's the allergic reaction. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait, does that mean I can actually get... Yeah, that actually means we're gonna get a new settler very soon. Sure, why not? Let's accept ourselves a new immigrant over here. Ignore the dead corpses of traders, okay? It's gonna be alright, Frederick. So, you're allergic to tomatoes? Good to know. This guy is like not expecting things that are about to happen. It's like, oh! Literally before the first hit, he took a glance over Gutner. And that's the moment when he realized that the things will go south. Go hug him. He needs love. Good. Can you fight a bit better? Where is fucking Tobias? Hey, Tobias. We need you over here. Get over here, dude. I need you to kill this guy. Okay. Alright. I'm guessing that if I'm gonna break combat and he's gonna escape. We cannot let him escape. Yes. Ah, oh, shit. Gutner, the fuck you're doing? Dude, we don't have time for... Oh, okay. Gutner decided to go... Alright, I think because I've turned on the combat mode, things didn't exactly went according to plan. Hey! Don't you fucking dare attack my village! Yo, guys, what the fuck?
Yep.
Tobias is going here. Gutner is having fun! Gutner, like, can you please stop? Okay. I must say that my colony is slowly and steadily progressing forward. We've managed to survive the winter. We're getting some new plants over there. I actually thought that the allergic reaction is not gonna be a bit of an issue. It is a big issue. Because my colonists spent more time in bed, otherwise they may die, instead of like actually working. Which is kind of annoying, I have to admit. And also, I don't know why this guy is angry. I got all of your needs fulfilled, and yet you are fucking angry. And you're the only guy... Wait, no. Tobias is... Wait, what? Tobias, what in the shit, man? Eat campfire food. Get over here. Dude, I need you to fulfill this fucking need so I can actually get myself a new colonist. So eat that stupid shit. Yep. Did you... Why did not... Eat campfire food now! I'm gonna force you to do so. There you go. Expectations meet. Ah... A new person will arrive within 18 minutes. Isn't that just wonderful? Yeah, truly is. Okay, so, yes, well, my colony is growing so steady. I'm starting to give those guys even some houses here and there, you know? We need to pretend that this is a normal colony. After we're gonna be doing some, you know, cocaine production, I got like a rich deposit of cocaine crystals here, so it should actually go quite nice. Fuck, unless it's gonna be a bug. Oh well, at least we know that Gutner over there had fun on the bed. Oh, here he goes. You're gonna do this thing again? I hope not, dude. I really hope not. Guys, you need to remove the infestation. Yo, shitface! I don't think you're aware that if you're gonna keep planting, then the bugs will just eat everything. I need to invent bug spray or something like that. Yeah, probably that's gonna be actually like a very good idea. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, for now, I'm running out of record time, so I'm gonna leave this thing over here. We are building like a little company of buddies over here, so that's gonna be lovely. But that's gonna be the thing that's gonna happen during the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please subscribe. See you all in the next video.